It is up to us to stay at the forefront of the issues affecting our communities each day, using our light that shall never burn out, to pave the way for cooperatives around the globe to build better communities and a better world.
Cooperative identity is at the heart of who we are as human beings. We search for that connection to community in everything that we do. And through fostering that strength in diverse communities, we can come together and make the world a better, more supportive, more cooperative community for all.
I believe through cooperative, we can build the strong nations and strong communities and allow youth to build their own path and the lives that we wanted for ourselves.
I believe that the spirit of the cooperative solidarity will give the youth of new perspective like it did for me. I believe that it will help the youth be free from society view that competing with others is the best way to succeed.
Core to the cooperative identity is putting ordinary people in charge of their community and their local economy.
It has been a rewarding journey for me to be able to work alongside people and teachers who have given their time and energy for me to be where I am today. And I hope for more people to be able to have the cooperative experience.
Que tem no interior de Campo Verde. E essa cooperativa ela é importante na minha vida porque eles incentivam a inserção do jovem dentro do agronegócio e do cooperativismo e incentivam a família junto, sempre a família.
Que algumas pessoas elas são criadas para competir e não para cooperar. E, bem, nesse período eu tenho aprendido literalmente a importância da cooperação. Tanto que eu estou me formando nisso, tanto que eu quero viver para isso, eu quero seguir a minha carreira nesse meio. E assim, é uma parada que realmente me fascina, é algo que me deixa com o coração quentinho, como alguns dizem. E é o que eu espero manter para minha vida toda, é o cooperativismo.
بدأت قصتي مع تربية النحل تقريباً قبل 10 سنوات. كان دخولي لجمعية مربي النحل وتأسيس جمعية مربي النحل التعاونية في محافظة جنين هي نقطة تحول في مجال تربية النحل بالنسبة لإلي. من خلالها تعرفت على كثير من مربي النحل اللي كان إنهم في منهم أكثر من 30 سنة و 40 سنة بربوا النحل وفي منهم جداد وبتابعوا عالمياً ومحلياً كثير من المربين.
Estoy contenta y feliz de participar en 25 voces y animo a los jóvenes a que se unan al camino del cooperativismo. Juntos somos más y cooperando todo se puede. Gracias.
The cooperative movement is a working example of the good that can be achieved when we turn our focus away from individual success and shift to a vision of community prosperity. The movement demonstrates that these two outcomes are not mutually exclusive, but intrinsically linked.
Hoy soy el fundador y presidente de la Red Nacional de Jóvenes Cooperativistas, un sueño hecho realidad, donde he logrado que los jóvenes tengan voz y voto en las cooperativas. Es el momento que debemos actuar, donde la participación de la juventud sea más influyente en el movimiento cooperativo.
The cooperative identity is shifting the balance in our communities by improving the lives of the working class in a democratic way that they have control over.
I truly believe that through cooperative effort, we can achieve great heights for society as a whole.
My journey in cooperation starts mostly with neighborhood organizing and the question of how can we connect people together to share skills, interests, and ideas to build stronger communities and work together towards meeting the needs of our communities and solving some of the greatest challenges that we see.
I am co-founder of a cooperative called Fun Company. We are an international team who travels around the world to impact communities locally. Since we are an international team, at the very beginning, it was really hard to work together. Every single step we made brought the conflicts to the team. But thanks to cooperative cultures, we did not ignore minority before we make decisions. And through many different dialogues, we discovered the importance of understanding each other's and differences and how can we use these differences to constructively resolve the conflicts for the projects.
そういう経験をした学生が今度は社会に行った時に今社会の方といういろんな問題を解決する仲間になってくれるんじゃないかなというふうに思っています。共同に確信を持てる仲間が社会にたくさん増えていくことによってこの社会は良くなっていくと思いますし。